12. See, when we have to add 8 and 4, what is the bigger number? 8 or 4?
8.
8. So, we have to keep in mind in 8 and calculate 4. So, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 8 plus 4 is 12. So, how many rupees have you left when you spent 12 rupees?
15.
No, you have 15 rupees, you spent 12 rupees. So, 12 rupees you have spent. So, 13, 14, 15. So, how many rupees you left?
15.
3 rupees.
3
rupees you left. So, 3 rupees mein what we can purchase? A pencil. Got it? In 15 rupees, we can buy a football, a lollipop and a pencil. Got it? Okay, write down here. And we can buy a car of rupees 10 and a book of rupees 5. When we add 5 and 10, what it becomes? 10 plus 5 is? 10 plus 5 is?
10 plus 5, 11,
12, 15. Yes, 15. So you can buy.